Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Attention all units. We have a possible...
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
They bombed City Hall.
We got... This Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
Officers needed to assist civilians trapped in their cars after a crash. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over. Truck. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
humans are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. In that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Problems with Sable International. When they're fighting demons, we're on the same side. Those Sable guys don't like me, so imagine how much I don't like you! Demons are getting bold. But it was fun. Crisis is coming through.
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Hey, Spider-Man, you should check this out.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.
Spider-Man. Grid's clear.
Fisk's men. This isn't good.
Got webs here! Spider-Man nearby! Cover me!
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out.